Welcome back to the Pokemon walkthrough, and you can find an item right here. And I picked up the item there, so you don't have to worry about that. You can move the thing right here. You can find three items in here, which will help you out here, buddy. Really? I haven't noticed. I mean, seriously, I haven't noticed. Buster really needs to get up. He's been slacking. If you don't want me to do battle trainers, then skip to the next part, because this is gonna be really long. If you don't like me beating all the trainers, this is very boring to you, I'm pretty sure it is. But this is like the only way to get these guys up, so sorry. Yeah, with Mankey slacking, I don't think we're ready yet. We don't need Mankey in that crap. I'll do that off air, so you don't have to watch it. Now, Kadabra has very low defense, so try to outsmart him with a dig attack or something like that. Like that. And you will award your prize. That doesn't matter, because I was going to use that anyway. That pretty much means you have to use the same over and over again for four to six turns. But that doesn't matter, does it? Nope. You're probably thinking, why is there a card there when there's nothing in here? There is, right there. Nothing there. And we've already been here, as you can see. Just keep on going up the stairs. And you'll just keep on beating the Team Rocket. There's another Team Rocket member, brother thingy. Whatever you want to call him. No one gives a crap. Wow, a so strong Pokemon that can take me out in one hit uses that. That's so crazy. So crazy of him. I wonder why. Because he's totally stupid. Yes, I do dare betray Team Rocket because you guys are monsters. You guys are monsters. You guys aren't good. I had some camera difficulties because the lens wouldn't like let it be clear so you could see it, which really ticked me off, so it took me like 3 tries to figure out what was wrong with it. You're saying mean things about the president, how could you? Well, for one, he has like 5 Voltorbs or whatever. And he's probably gonna get poisoned. And apparently. Apparently we're gonna switch out so he don't die. Because if he dies, he's screwed. Well, we're not screwed, but we would be screwed. Alright, find an antidote. Or just use that berry. Back to normal. I'm a small mouse. How could you? I'm beating you, Team Rocket's butt. So why are you saying that? For reasons, I bet. Get rid of rage. Cross chop. A great fighting type move. And let's try it out. Oh man, almost hit it. We're gonna switch out. Yeah, there was no way that he could have defeated this guy. Gotta keep poking your Pokemon, because with Toad, they can do whatever they want. They can do what they can. You can do anything when you put your mind to it. Yes, ma'am. Nothing in there. And I think this is the third of the four Team Rocket brothers. That's fun. So far, Cross Chop has been pretty good. You can only use it five times though. Such is a powerful move. But it's actually like 70, so watch it, it may miss. Alright, I'm gonna give Buster Focus Punch and bulk up, because that will help him with his strength and stuff. So I'm gonna take Cross Chop and Break Brick or whatever it's called out, and use Seismic Toss and Dig in. Because it's a pretty good plan. And I'll do that off camera so you guys don't have to see it. And he misses. Wow. I hate you, Sand Slash. And that's about it for Pokemon Fire Red. I'll see you next time, and we'll continue our walkthrough through trying to beat the boss of Team Rocket once and for all, hopefully, so he can leave us the heck alone. See you later, guys.